It's Red Release Day. I got all of my red Taylor shirts out to see which one I should wear, but I had an option between a few shirts. So comment down below which one you think I should wear. Option one, option two, option three. Don't mind the fake tan at the top. Option four, option five. Comment below, because I don't know. My nails are painted for this special occasion. We're going to Target. I think I'm gonna go with this one. It's iconic. Now we can go.
Took all of our problems out on me. I've been loving you for some
stay.
You took the time to memorize me, my fears, my hopes and dreams. I just like hanging out with you.
Do you
want to
tell them?
Okay,
tell them.
We hit all 13 likes red.
They don't know what that means.
Okay. There were 13 lights on the way here. We hit all of them red.
Red.
Busy streets and busy lives and all we know.
We're here.
That must
be. Oh my god, that looks like the Evermore coat. Doesn't that look like the Evermore coat?
Yeah. You know, that's a cute outfit.
Red.
Ellie's red. Target is red.
Usually I'm here with my mom, but today I'm here with my dad. We're going back to the albums.
What's up?
Going back to the albums, that's where red is, obviously. Wait, where's like the... Oh no. Oh no, we don't see it. We might have to go to the other one.
No.
Is it really sold out? Should we ask them? This happens every time we come.
Hi. Hey, do you guys have the memorable red, Taylor's version?
I heard that they're in the back. I can go back there and check. What is it called?
Red, Taylor's version.
Yeah, I'll be back. Yeah.
Okay, this happens every single time we come. We come, they don't have any on the shelf, and then we ask them, and then they have them.
It's Taylor! Can I go to this shelf?
Look. God, this is a fail.
It's not a fail.
Yeah, it is.
It's not. Okay, you're good.
Look, I just look uncomfortable now. Okay. Maybe we could ask someone else. We asked her to go grab a couple more CDs in the back because there's none on display and there needs to be some on display so other people can buy them. Oh, I almost dropped all of them. All right.
Does it look good?
Thank you. We got it. Just got home. I want to do like a little unboxing. Here's the album. She's beautiful. Here's the CD. Here's disc two. Oh my god. It has the thank you like the original red did on the back.
That is so cute. She is so cute. Literally in love with this album. Let's add it to the collection. Anyways, that was the video for today. Thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. I ordered a signed Red CD, so that is actually shipped today, I think. It should be coming like pretty soon. So if you guys want an unboxing on the signed Red CD, leave a comment below and I'll definitely do it. Anyways, thank you for watching. Love this girl behind me. Stream Red, Taylor's version. And I'll see you next week with a new video. Love you.